Good afternoon, and welcome to St. John. My name is Mark Wieser. I'm one of the pastors here, and on behalf of our staff and all of the people here at St. John, I just want to welcome you here for this wonderful afternoon of beautiful music. And please join me as we ask God to please bless our time together in His name. And now I'd like to introduce Dr. Jeff Held.
Thank you so much. Good afternoon. Thank you all for coming today. And an extra special thank you to all the parents who brought kids today. We want them to hear music and get interested in this amazing world of orchestral music. You're going to hear two ensembles today. We have Concordia High School from Tomball, which serves as our prelude ensemble. They'll play an opening piece, and they'll join us for an amazing final work commissioned for two orchestras, really band and orchestra, organ, soprano, and you all, the congregation. It's going to be a great way to finish the concert later on. Our concert starts very small after the prelude. We start with a soloist playing a Baroque guitar. And then it will gradually build in forces, Baroque to a more modern piece, a Gabrielli work, and then we'll have a short intermission. And then we come in with the big symphony that we've prepared for you today. Carl Nielsen's third symphony, the Espansiva Symphony. In fact, that word Espansiva, I can't find it anywhere on even Google except attached to the Carl Nielsen Symphony. So that must give you a little hint about what you're about to hear with that wild, amazing work that we love to perform. We are Concordia University Irvine. From California, a short 3-hour plane ride away to all you prospective students out there. And we have a few students from Texas in our group, and we'd like to have a few more. So that's one of the reasons why we come out. And we also want to serve our churches and bring some really fine music, and to let you know that we are working hard to train the next Seth Gierkes and all the pastors and all the administrators at churches. If I remember right, I think we have 12 or 13 future church workers in this orchestra right now. I'm really proud of that. That's the largest number, and they're really fantastic musicians. So it says a lot for the future of our church. So really happy to be here. This is my hometown. I grew up in Houston. I went to Lutheran High North, grew up at Trinity downtown, and it is an honor to have my family here and to actually get to work with my family. My brother Jonathan is the director of the Concordia High School Band, and they're an amazing state champion group. So please welcome them to open our concert. Jonathan Held in the Concordia High School Symphonic Winds.
Thank you. Thank you. not done. We're finished with the first half. We're going to have our intermission briefly. Before we do, just a couple quick announcements. At the end of our concert, we'll have a box in the back for making donations. We would greatly appreciate it because not only are we musicians, we are college musicians, which is about as broke as it gets. So, any donations to help fund us on our tour would be greatly appreciated. Just like this
microphone that is actually on. Okay, cool. We were told that, you know, talk holders,
like, donations being passed around, but that's not happening. But we're here anyway, so we're just going to talk to you. So we're coming into our, actually, no, before I say that, let's introduce ourselves. I'm Timmy. I'm a computer science major, music minor at Concordia. I'm a senior. I play cello up there. I also sing and play handbells and a bunch of other stuff. Music is fun. And my friend here, John.
Yeah, my name is John Trinkline. I'm also a senior. I'm studying biblical languages, and in the orchestra, I play viola, and I also sing in the choir with Timmy. Kind of cool, you're going to get to hear Timmy sing in the second half for our symphony. Do you want to tell us a little bit about that, Timmy?
No. I promise it is not the main feature, but we'll be performing Nielsen's Third Symphony. If you've never heard a symphony performed live, it's a very interesting experience. If you listen for the different motifs that get passed around between the different sections and changed in different ways, it's really fun. Go ahead and do that if you'd like. If not, that's fine too. And after we perform that, we will be playing a special commissioned for this tour arrangement of the hymn Splendor and Honor. It'll be for two orchestras, for organ, soprano soloist, and you. Yes, you. If you've never sung with an orchestra, you'll enjoy it. It'll be something you'll remember.
So joining us for that, as he mentioned, there's two orchestras. We have ours here, and then joining us will be the Concordia Lutheran High School Symphonic Band. And they did a great job with that prelude. Let's give them a hand. Amazing stuff. I don't think I was playing that well in high school. But anyway.
Yes, so we're going to take our intermission. While we do so, feel free to care about your intermission business. Also, feel free to talk to us. We love talking to audience members like you. Hopefully, it's not that awkward, you talking to us. I know orchestra members get like a bad rap of having bad social skills. Hopefully, we'll change your mind on that if you have that inclination. Anyway, thank you. Thank you for coming. Enjoy the second half and have a good intermission.
walk by your mystery mom twice.
Without knocking
over. Without knocking over, but like to you, it gave me heart palpitations to do so.
It would, you know? I mean, I get that.
That was so good. I was like, Emma. Yeah, I should have chosen Emma.
The last thing I did was... Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Please join us in singing our final hymn. Thank you.